Here I'm going to use the line 6, M13, to approximate the sounds for mysterious ways. I'm going to start with a boost comp setting, a slow filter setting, followed by a phaser, and a modulated delay. And that's going to go into a Fender Blues Junior amp, and the amp's got a bit of reverb kicked into it, about 5 or 6 on the value of the reverb. Then I'm going to use a Les Paul Gibson Custom for the sound in the bridge in the middle pickup.